third COVID mRNA vaccine could bring hope to unvaccinated nations. A third COVID-19 mRNA-based vaccine is now in large-scale human trials. This is the third of its kind following Pfizer's and Moderna's footsteps. The biopharmaceutical company CureVac, however, offers one big advantage over the other two companies. Its experimental vaccine also showed an excellent protective effect against the original SARS-CoV-2 strain and the South African variant. According to the New York Times, Pfizer and Moderna vaccines have protected millions of people in some 90 countries. But many parts of the world have little access to them, not to mention the standard demand for ultra-cold storage. Even if they can access these vaccines, they are likely limited to cities where deep freezers and power are widely available. So does this mean no mRNA vaccines for rural areas? CureVac begs to differ with its current approach. On March 23, the company announced the results of the first challenge study for CVnCoV, involving a coronavirus variant. Investigators tested the vaccine in mice models modified to express the human ACE2 receptor, which is used by the coronavirus to infect human cells. Mice were immunized with 8 micrograms per dose. Two doses were given on day 0 and day 28, indicating a 28-day interval in the two-dose regimen. Inoculated mice showed robust antibody responses, and all of them survived against the original coronavirus strain and the South African variant. The company said that the vaccine could efficiently block the replication process of the variant in the brain and lower respiratory tract, and reduce the replication of the variant in the upper respiratory tract and challenge animals. The first human clinical trial of CVnCoV took place in June 2020. Interim data became available by November, and it showed generally well-tolerated across all tested doses. The initial indicator of immune response from the vaccine was T-cell activation. The immune responses from vaccinated volunteers were comparable to those who recovered from COVID-19. The final efficacy of the vaccine is yet to be determined. Storage is the biggest advantage of CureVac over Pfizer and Moderna. Its vaccine can remain stable inside refrigerators, showing viability in rural areas. The same benefit is helpful in logistics as well, allowing partners to conveniently store and move doses without full dependence on deep freezers. CureVac successfully made a partnership with Salonic, and more than 100 million doses are planned. Of that, over 50 million doses are expected to become available before the end of 2021.